You know something? You have an effect on the Lord that you don't even know of. He loves to hear your voice. We say, time to do prayer. But he says, I love to hear your voice. David says, my voice shall thou hear in the morning. O Lord, in the morning will I direct my prayer unto thee and will look up. He knew he was in a love relationship. He knew that God loved to hear his voice. Let me see your face. Let me hear your voice. That is prayer.